It's your boy Yuta Iwamura. And you know what today is? Today is October 16th, 2023. That's right, today is the 100th anniversary of Disney. Isn't that crazy? And to celebrate, I've got this. This is the LEGO Disney 100 Years of Wonder minifigures. Technically, it's Series 3, but they're calling it LEGO Disney 100 minifigures. Now I'm gonna unpack it and show them off to you guys. Sound to you, sound to me, cool. And if you appreciate me doing videos like this, be sure to like, we'll smack the hell out of that like button. And if you haven't already, just subscribe down below and hit that notification bell so you will never ever miss a single upload. Now before I unpack the LEGO Disney 100 minifigures, let's take a look at Series 1 from 2016 and Series 2 from 2019. Sound to you, sound to me, cool. Now here is Series 1 of the LEGO Disney minifigures from 2016. So first, from Mickey Mouse, we've got Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, Donald Duck, and Daisy Duck. Pretty dope, right? Next, from Alice in Wonderland, we've got Alice and Cheshire Cat. Pretty dope, right? Next, from Peter Pan, we've got Peter Pan and Captain Hook. Pretty dope, right? And next, from Sleeping Beauty, we have Maleficent. And from The Little Mermaid, we've got Ariel and Ursula, the villain. Pretty dope, right? Next, from Aladdin, we've got Aladdin and Genie. Next, from Toy Story, we've got Buzz Lightyear and the alien from Pizza Planet. Pretty dope, right? And from Lilo and Stitch, we just have Stitch. Next, from The Incredibles, we've got Mr. Incredible and Syndrome. Now here is Series 2 of the LEGO Disney minifigures from 2019. So first, from Steamboat Willie, we've got Mickey Mouse vintage version and Minnie Mouse vintage version. Pretty dope, right? Next, from DuckTales, we've got Huey, Dewey, and Louie, and Scrooge McDuck. Pretty dope, right? Next, from Chip and Dale, we've got Chip and Dale. Pretty dope, right? Next, from Aladdin, we got Princess Jasmine and Jafar, the villain. Pretty dope, right? Next, from Nightmare Before Christmas, we've got Jack Skellington and Sally. Pretty dope, right? Next, from Hercules, we've got Hercules and Hades. Next, from The Incredibles, we've got Frozone and Edna Mode. Which, fun fact, that Edna Mode is the version from Incredibles 2, because back in 2018, we had a polybag version of Edna Mode in minifigure, which was made for Incredibles 1, but they made that for Incredibles 2. Just in case you don't know. And next, from Frozen, we've got Anna and Elsa.
And now I'm gonna unpack the LEGO Disney 100 Years of Wonder minifigures. Sound to you, sound to me, cool. Now here are all the LEGO Disney 100 minifigures all together. So first, we got Oswald the Lucky Rabbit from Trolley Troubles, the first character before Mickey Mouse, even though this version is from the Epic Mickey games. Next, from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, we got the Evil Queen with the magic mirror. Next, from Pinocchio, we've got Pinocchio with the little molded nose, which that's the first time LEGO put a molded nose on a regular minifigure head. Pretty dope, right? And he's holding a fish. And we have his conscience, Jiminy Cricket. Next, from Fantasia,
We've got Sorcerer Mickey next from Alice in Wonderland. We've got the Queen of Hearts, the villain. And then from Sleeping Beauty, we have Princess Aurora holding an owl. Next from 101 Dalmatians, we've got Cruella de Vil with a dog. I think his name is Spot. Next from Robin Hood, we've got Robin Hood and the villain, Prince John. Next from Pocahontas, we have Pocahontas herself with the Colors of the Wind pieces. Next from Mulan, we have Mulan herself with Trixie. Next from Lilo and Stitch, we have Stitch again, Experiment 626. Next from Princess and the Frog, we've got Princess Tiana and the villain, Dr. Facilier. Next from Big Hero 6, we've got Baymax. Next from Coco, we've got Miguel and Dante, and you can actually switch the heads. There you go, right? And we have the villain of Coco, Ernesto de la Cruz. Oh, and I forgot to mention, all the bases have a little Disney 100 logo. That's pretty cool, right? Not every LEGO minifigures have that. The only time they had that was in the LEGO Batman movie Series 2 bases.
Now, since it's the 100th anniversary of Disney, I'm gonna bring out all the Disney-related LEGO minifigures out. Like the Muppets minifigures, Marvel Studios, and a bonus one that I've never shown on this YouTube channel.
Now here is every single LEGO Disney character from every minifigure series. So, first we've got 1927's Trolley Troubles with Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. 1928's Steamboat Willie, 1937's Snow White and the Seven Dwarves, 1940's Pinocchio, 1940's Fantasia, 1951's Alice in Wonderland, 1953's Peter Pan, 1959's Sleeping Beauty, 1961's 101 Dalmatians, 1973's Robin Hood, and from 1976, we got the Muppets minifigures. And then from 1987's DuckTales, we got 1989's Chip and Dale, Rescue Rangers, 1989's Little Mermaid, 1992's Aladdin, 1993's Nightmare Before Christmas, 1995's Pocahontas, 1995 Toy Story, 1997's Hercules, 1998's Mulan, 2002's Lilo and Stitch, 2004's Incredibles, and then 2006 Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, and then 2009's Princess and the Frog, and 2013's Frozen, 2014's Big Hero 6, and 2017's Coco. And then here we have all the Marvel Studios ones, even though Marvel Studio came out in 2008 with Iron Man. So, it's starting from the 2021 shows, Marvel Studios shows, starting from WandaVision, Falcon and Winter Soldier, Loki, and What If. Now, as for the bonus LEGO minifigures, we've got the LEGO Simpsons minifigures. Now, even though Simpsons isn't really made by Disney, 20th Century Fox got bought by Disney. Pretty cool, right? Now, Series 1 and 2 came out a long time ago. Series 1 came out in 2014, and Series 2 came out in 2015. Pretty dope, right? Now, let's name the characters, since I've never shown them on my YouTube channel. So, from Series 1, we've got Homer, Bart, Marge, Lisa, Maggie with the Bobo Bear, Grandpa, Itchy, Scratchy, Krusty the Clown, Milhouse, Ralph, Ned Flanders, Mr. Burns, Chief Wiggum, Nelson and Apu. Then from Series 2, we've got Homer in the Sunday Best outfit, Marge in the Sunday Best outfit, Lisa in the pink dress suit, and then we got Snowball, the cat, and then Maggie with Santa's Little Helper, Bartman, Milhouse Fallout Boy, and then we got Selma, Patty, Martin Prince, Edna Krabappel, Waylon Smithers, Dr. Hibbert, Hans Moleman, Groundskeeper Willie, Professor Frank, and the comic book guy. Now you can stream all of these platforms only on Disney Plus.
Now that was the LEGO Disney 100 Years of Wonder minifigures. Now be sure to leave a comment below letting me know what your favorite LEGO is. Now, don't forget to check out these videos right here. I think you'll like them, I'm pretty sure you will, and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the future.